Congratulations, obviously, on Sunday. Can you talk about how you felt about this year's Olivier results? Obviously, a good night for you and also a very big night for Hamilton, an important one, that one, I think, for a lot of people.
The big story of the night, as far as I was concerned, was this huge collective act of unity across the industry, decision by a Society of London Theatres and UK Theatre and the Olivier Awards to adopt the Time's Up banner for the evening and encourage everyone to go along with that. That means one of two things. One is the theatre's running scared. The other is everybody recognises that the time's come for change, that there's an imbalance of power and things need to change. And I hope that we'll look back on, not that event, but on this moment in our politics as a real tipping point, and that people are, you know, mad as hell and they're not going to take it anymore. And I feel like that's in the air, and I feel like Sunday was a good, it was a really good feeling of precipitous change in the air. So that was the most exciting thing for me. Going home with a nice bronze statue was the icing on the cake.